We've heard reports of numerous accidents since the sun went down and roads started icing over. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Laura Terrain and her photographer watched three accidents right before their eyes and shot some incredible video. Laura joins us now live from Tramway and I-25, which has seen accident after accident tonight. Laura.
Shelley, the ground that I'm standing on, incredibly slippery. You can see the sheen on the asphalt here. Now, this ice is a result of the hours of snow and sleet that we saw in combination with tonight's dropping temperatures. And these terrible road conditions are to blame for the numerous crashes that we saw, including the rollovers we caught on camera. Watch as this driver escapes his flipped car through a window seconds after he skidded off I-25 near Tramway. The car came to rest less than 10 feet away from another vehicle, which also rolled over. Jose Lopez was driving that car when he says he hit ice and lost control.
Quebré la ventana para salirme.
Lopez told us in Spanish that to get out of his car, he found a tool and broke a window. Amazingly, he doesn't have a scratch on him, but others weren't so lucky. We saw emergency responders rushing to help the victim in this crash on I-25 in San Antonio. About a mile away from that accident, our KOAT news van nearly became news as another driver lost control just feet away.
We just saw a car completely spin out right in front of us by the Jefferson exit on I-25. We don't know exactly what happened or if it was weather related.
But police on this scene confirm it was weather. Icy snow and rain and then frigid temperatures that caused car after car here at I-25 and Tramway to skid off the road and onto this hill. So many vehicles that after this last accident, police shut down the northbound lanes while they got the situation under control. Now, after everything that we saw tonight, what we can tell you is to stay off the road if you possibly can. Now, if you do have to drive, be cautious and go slow and stay safe. In Northeast Albuquerque, Laura Terrain, back to you.